So we are here to try view everything. To know what is happening and know the different to present on the day of our project. So he's going to do the explanation for us.
So
especially like this community, which you are bring this thing down, when you bring this thing down, they have a even arrow, then you buy it off. After the sacrifice, you can travel to anywhere you want to go. Then you live now, you live it there. Then you stand. She mean, yes, if anything will happen, you understand? She mean, yes, like example, if test the community, you need to happen and see what you will do. You understand? So that is it.
Johnny, use this one after doing the sacrifice of foul. See what is going to happen there to protect you. Chief, as the person worshiping the
Where am I? Adia, awo ma inora oya fu je koko oya weni ma ya duka njoro epo mo yi no
this one is abi abi
this no
okay so the name of this one is abi is it requires some kind of sacrifice also his own sacrifice it means you pay. This one requires no pepper you understand you buy even drink rice and even cocoa. You understand? You put
no pressing. No, I'm not pressing it.
Just leave it like that. No touch.
So this one. So when you buy burrito, you pour rice, you pour even beans like that, any kind of like anything that mouth can eat, but no pepper. This one requires no pepper. Well, yeah. His name is the name of the pot is Abi. So when you do. You pour the this in the sacrifice. If you are going to, especially if even though it's a school that you want to go, you pour the distance. So it will open your knowledge. Also, if you are from the distance, the abyss, then it will open your knowledge. You understand? Give a sense of
culture. Oh, yeah. What is trying to tell us that this one is the abyss.
Yeah.
It's the abyss. The sacrifice is rice, oil, yeah. Anything that human beings can eat, that's what you present here. Without pepper, you won't add pepper to it. So the same thing goes to the sport, the same sacrifice you offer after doing this one. And this one is for brilliancy, like if you want to be brilliant in your academics, want to succeed in your academics, and if you are looking for a job, come here and sacrifice it. Just the way you sacrifice before going to school. Once you come here and sacrifice all these things to this sport, you have a more knowledge and more understanding about it. As for the staff, there is mainly for those people that who bears Adam. The staff, once you are bearing your name is Adam, you can come here and do sacrifice for it, for prosperity. You want job, you want success in your academics, success in every way you people to like you, people to offer you job. Once you just sacrifice it to Adam, which is this staff here, so come close to you so that we look at the staff. Like this staff here, you have. Job. This pot apple means significance of prosperity. The two-headed pot and this other pot, you offer them the same sacrifice so that you know what they are meant for. And that one there is the upper goal, which is mainly for what's that?
The other one is for protection.
This upper goal is protection anywhere you are going
even though you are traveling.
Have a significance of it. So, me and my group came here to look at this so that we know more about it for our presentation. So thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. You're welcome.
Presentation.
You're welcome. And you're
thank
welcome.
You, sir. Mm-hmm. Uba, sir. Uba, sir. Uba. Uba, sir. Yes, sir.
Uba, sir. So thank you, sir. Uli wa hivi iwa bada muala apa zukunu kata. So tatrika wakia to uju wa jiji be community.
Wabana ndete Babanandi tried to say that we Jukun didn't have any problem with any person, and The only thing you see from here is to just come and do the sacrifice. So that even though you're looking for a job, you come and do the sacrifice, then the job will give on to your dad.
What he says is that the sacrifice that Jukun are nice people, good people, sweet people to live with, that wants to come in, ready your sacrifice, and everything will be okay. And this deity, this idol is mostly worshipped by the Jukun Wanu people. Because we have two types of Jukun, which are Jukun Wapa and Jukun Wanu. So these are the Jukun Wanu, and this is how they do their own traditional worship. Thank you.
Thank you, there, for the